thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. Never fail me, yeah. Faithful to your word, true to your promise, never fail me, yeah. Only you can do it, God. Oh, thank you, Lord. You never fail me. Yeah. And we give you glory, Jesus. Yes, we give you worship, Jesus. You never fail me. Yeah. From that to this, from then to now.
Jesus for all of her life. Mama used to drag me to church Sunday mornings and Wednesday night. Khaki pants and a polo shirt. Boy, I put up a fight. She said, son, one day you'll thank me for having God in your life. And yeah, I know she was right. Yeah, my mama was right. Cause now I'm talking to Jesus. She got me talking to Jesus. She got me talking to Jesus. Yeah, my mama was right. Cause now I'm talking to Jesus. Yeah, I love talking to Jesus. And I'll be talking to Jesus the rest of my life. What a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. Don't you know? What a friend we have in Jesus. Oh, what a friend we have. What a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. What a friend we have in Jesus. Whoa. I've got three of my own now, trying to raise them upright. My oldest is 15, and I remember what that was like. Trying to deal with the trauma, trying to figure out the questions in life. And I've been looking for a way to show him how to make it all right. Then he walked in my room while I was saying my prayers the other night. He said, I'll come back later. I can tell you got a lot on your mind. I said, it's not an interruption. You couldn't have picked a better time. Cause I was just talking to Jesus. Come over and give it a try. We started talking to Jesus. We started talking to Jesus. We started talking to Jesus. Bad time to start. It don't have to sound pretty. Just tell them what's on your heart. Cause it's not a religion. Cause it's more like a friendship. So just talk to your father like you are his kid. Start talking to Jesus. Just start talking to Jesus. Cause you can talk to Jesus. Oh, whenever you like. Just start talking to Jesus. Just start talking to Jesus. Just keep talking to Jesus. The rest of your life. close, he's so close. What a friend
we have in Jesus.
He's right in front of you.
What a friend we have in Jesus.
Just talk to Jesus.
What a friend we have in Jesus. Whoa.
What a friend. What a friend we have in Jesus. Just keep talking to Jesus.
What a friend we have in Jesus.
Just keep talking to Jesus.
What a friend we have in Jesus.
Just keep talking.
What the mercy of God can do. If you knew me then, you'd believe me now. He turned my whole life upside down. Took the old and he made it new. That's just what the mercy of God can do. Now I'm alive to tell the story, how I've overcome. It's His goodness and mercy and the power of His blood. I'm so glad that my freedom wasn't based on what I've done. Goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. So much power in the blood. Oh. I thought I deserved, oh, to be 6 feet beneath the earth. For all the things I've done, the things I've said, the choices made that I regret, oh, I would still be lost. Oh, but for the mercy of God, now I'm alive to tell. How I've overcome is His goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. I'm so glad that my freedom wasn't based on what I've done, but the goodness and mercy and the power of the blood. Mercy of God was the grave meant for. the power of the blood. The power of the blood. There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Still heals today.
Don't believe in fairy tales. I guess I've outgrown them. But that doesn't mean that I don't believe that there's something bigger than me. 'Cause I've seen it in a hospital room when the doctor said sorry. There's nothing more we can do. Well, it wasn't through. I've never seen a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow, but I've got a promise I can hold in the middle of the struggle. God, if you said it, you'll perform it. May not be how I want you to, but here's what I'll do. I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Every step, yeah, you are the author, but there's no predicting what is next. But you hold the future, and all the questions, they come second to the one I know is true, yeah. Well, you've always been true, so I'm gonna wait on you.
Your goodness.
just what? You should just wait.
You should just wait.
Instead of trying in your own strength, you should just wait. Instead of calculating what will happen if you go wrong, you should just wait. My steps are ordered by the Lord. Yeah, I should just wait.
They that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up on wings like an eagle, and their soar. They shall walk and not get weary. They shall run and not faint.
That's what happens when you wait. Happens when you wait. They that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up on wings like an eagle and soar. They shall walk and not get weary. They shall run and not faint. That's what happens when you wait. That's what happens when you. That's what happens when you wait. I'm getting a little stronger. That's what happens when you wait. Hey, to get a little stronger. That's what happens when you wait. Get a little stronger. Coming,
wait on the Lord.
Clarity is coming.
He will renew
to me, trying to push me prematurely, and I'm going away. Till you open the door, I'm going away.
And while I'm waiting, I'll be worshiping. While I'm waiting, I'll be praising. While I'm waiting, I'll be praising. While I'm waiting, I'll be praising. Oh, 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 it's about what you do when you wait. Why complain when you can pray? Oh,
it's not about just waiting. It's about what you do and when you're waiting. So instead of complaining, why don't we just start praising in the middle of the stuck end? In the middle of the storm, yeah.
While I'm waiting, I'll be praising.
On stages, I even love it when the crowd gets loud, singing out God's praises. But every now and then, it can get a little complicated. So I remember when I was in that old church basement, singing hallelujah. It's all I need when I think of your goodness, your love for me. Oh, the joy of my salvation is coming back to me. It's just in, oh, hallelujah, with the new melody. And I'm singing, oh, oh. Together every Wednesday night, about 30 teenagers. My friend Josh bought a cheap guitar and barely knew how to play it. He wasn't putting on a show, wasn't well known, wasn't trying to be famous. But we sure touched heaven in that old church basement.
Oh, hallelujah.
majesty, glory, honor, dominion, and power. And hallelujah, it's all I need when I think of your goodness and your love for me. Oh, the joy of my salvation, it's coming back to me. It's just an oh hallelujah with a new melody. It's the same hallelujah that the elders sing, and it's the only hallelujah that I'll ever need.
shine upon you, be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.
The Lord bless you and keep you. Make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. Amen. 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 Amen.
Upon you and a thousand generations, and your family and your children and their children and their children. May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family and your children and their children and their children. May his favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family and your children and their children and their children. May his presence go before you and behind you and beside you, all around you and within you. He is with you, he is with you in the morning, in the evening, in your coming and your going, in your weeping and rejoicing. He is for you, 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 he is for you.
continue burning. Come on, church, let's press in. For our King is soon returning. As we hold to this assurance, never fails. La noche acabará, tu palabra se cumplirá, mi corazón te alabará. Cristo mi salvador.
Fragrance Does it really matter? I just you. You're the only one I'm after. Spirit, come in power. I just you. Minutes turning into hours. Does it really matter?
from the fear of being lonely. Deliver me, oh God. Deliver me, oh God. And I shall not want, no, I shall.
children weep no more. Hope is on the horizon. Weary world, behold your promised Messiah. Angels, let your song begin.
hurting and broken within, overwhelmed by the weight of sin, and Jesus is calling. Have you come to the end of yourself? Do you thirst for a drink from the well? Jesus is calling. Oh, come to the altar, the Father's arms are open wide. Forgiveness was bought with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Regrets and mistakes. Comes a day, there's no reason to wait. Jesus is calling. Oh, yes. Bring your sorrows and trade them for joy. From the ashes, a new life is born, and Jesus is calling.
Blood of Jesus Christ.
Oh, it was bought with your as you wait for your crown. Tell the world of the treasure you
at the beginning, one
beautiful name it is. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus Christ, my King. What a beautiful name it is. Nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. Jesus, you brought heaven down. My sin was great, your love was greater. What could separate us now? What a wonderful name it is. What a wonderful name it is. The name of Jesus.
All I want. one time, lift it up.
I'm not enough.
Not enough.
Unless you come.
Unless you come. Will you meet me here again?
All I ever want and need.
'Cause all I want.
Is right here in your presence.
Is all you
I believe that I will see the goodness of the Lord. I'm confident though seasons change, your faithfulness remains.
Can we sing that out?
I'm confident.
Your faithfulness remains.
I'm confident.
I'm confident.